Britain's Got Talent judge Amanda Holden has spoken out after she discovered mistakes on her Wikipedia page about her husband. Chris Hughes. Amanda Holden has hilariously debunked some wild myths about her husband, declaring none of it is true. The 53-year-old Britain's Got Talent star was in fits of laughter on Hard Breakfast this morning. She had been discussing the upcoming celebrity edition of The Traitors with her co-presenters, including Stan and Jason King. Also known as JK. During a lighthearted segment about the reliability of Wikipedia pages, Amanda couldn't resist sharing some hysterical errors she found about her husband, reports The Mirror. JK quipped, "Do you know my favorite game ever? My favorite. Just check out Toby Anstis' Wikipedia, cuz everyone keeps changing his age." Amanda responded, "It's like, how can people change facts? I've got so many. On mine, it says my husband is in his 70s. This is my current husband, obviously," she continued. "And they say he's the ex-drummer of Adam and the Ants, they say Chris is. Yeah, it's hysterical. None of it is true." Amanda has been blissfully married to record producer Chris Hughes, who is actually 51, for more than 10 years since their wedding in 2008. They have two daughters, Lexi and Holly, and live in a stunning £5 million Surrey mansion, which is reportedly on the market, as per Hello magazine. Last month, the couple's holiday snaps sparked a flurry of comments about Chris' youthful appearance, with David Walliams, her former co-star on BGT and Friend, quipping, "Mother and son. Lovely." Heart FM's Jamie Theakston is currently off air as he recuperates from throat surgery after having a lesion removed. His recent on-air coughing fits had already raised alarm among his listeners. On Monday, JK, aged 49, updated fans on Jamie's condition, saying that the 53-year-old presenter is not too good when it comes to his voice. Amanda Holden further explained that Jamie has been battling this throat issue for the last year. She also let slip that Davina McCall, who recently filled in for her at Heart, gave him an enthusiastic embrace, saying she gave him a big cuddle and she sort of injured him slightly around the throat.
Déjame llorar, déjame soñar contigo. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras tan solo un poco. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras un poco más. Por esos ojazos, tu pelo suelto, tu piel morena, tu voz melodiosa, la más hermosa, qué guapa estás. Te envidian las flores, dan tus colores por tu cantar. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido.